Popcorns, what's good? Hello, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for the like, share, comments, and for the subscribe, the love, and the support. Hello to all of my old subscribers, and welcome to my new subscribers. My old subscribers, y'all know this gang in the building, y'all know it's good. So let's see, Capricorns. Somebody listening to NBA Youngboy, because at first I was about to say, I don't know, like somebody listening to NBA Youngboy, okay? They cranking that shit. I know this connection is beautiful. I want to grow and evolve with you. So someone is stepping in their power. I mean, 616 been coming out a lot, so you can be seeing that number a lot, very significantly, okay? And we have feminine energy, so someone is ready to step into their feminine energy or express their feminine energy in them. It could be a masculine, or this could be you, divine feminine, so take your and that energy of receiving. Beautiful. Okay? Alrighty. We got with the new day comes new strength and new thoughts. Think what you want to be. Feel who you are meant to see. Love who you made it so far to become. So this is a quote that I have wrote about each and every day is a new opportunity and a chance for you to restructure and reform your thoughts in a positive way. So that way you can manifest what you feel is near and dear to your heart that you feel you are accepting of, okay, for a better outcome of your own wellness, okay? Because, you know, wellness and your mental space, so spiritually, physically, mentally, and emotionally, taking time to heal those aspects of yourself is what brings in wellness for you, okay? We got Vishnu, Hindu god, the preserver and protector of the universe. So you're definitely protected by the universe. Okay, things are being balanced out on a grand scale is the energy I'm getting. I'm also getting collectively as well, okay? They say to protect humans and and restore order to the world. Yeah, so you guys are stepping in that power to wisdom. You are bringing in a new form of order, okay? And we have, when no one else believed in me, you showed me you did. So, for some of you, this person wants to support you, okay? You could have also supported this person, so take the rose where it fell and where it's with. So, please excuse her. She playing with the talking Tom or something like that. We got the first time I laid eyes on you, you took my brother away. So this person always had a close eye on you. Okay? They never not took their eye on you. I got what you need, my baby. So what you wanna do? Yeah, we got cancer. So someone could have cancer in their chart. Or someone is ready to express their feminine energy. Because, you know, cancer is the divine feminine energy as well. Okay, so someone is definitely stepping in the... Oh, my goodness. Please excuse me. Zoe, come in. Why you didn't lock the door? Zoe, please excuse me, y'all. She always bothered him. I be telling him, please stop letting her get to you. And the crazy thing is their size and who they are. Okay. So we have, I want to sit down and have a heart-to-heart conversation between us. Ooh, y'all better get ready. Okay? Someone is getting ready to express their love to you. And my throat chakra kept closing in. it was actually twin in Scorpio's energy. And say, I hid from the truth to hide my pain from you. So this person didn't want to step into their truth yet because they wasn't emotionally ready. Or emotionally available to step in that truth, but now this person is emotionally ready. Look, I love you. Okay, this person has a lot of care for you. Okay, for others of you, if you already dealt with this person, or love just been growing fonder since you and this person been in separation, this person has grew a lot of love for you. Okay, the love between you and this person is very strong. Okay, we have Isis goddess, ancient Egypt, healing and magic. So healing is getting ready to take place between you and this person, okay? There's a lot of compassion here. There's a lot of unconditional love with the energy I'm getting, okay? This person has changed their way of thinking and viewing. Their whole perspective has changed, okay, since you came into their life. We have the swan spirit, beauty, dignity, grace, purity, wealth, and prestige. Pay attention to your feminine intuition. Yeah, so Divine feminists, you know and sense and feel that this is coming. Okay, trust your intuition. Heart chakra, yeah. Someone is getting ready to express their love and their emotions for you. Whether it's as a friend or as in a relationship. Okay? So for some of you, it will start off as friends and then it will grow. Okay? Take your things slow is what I'm getting. And say, I'm always looking at your photos and your videos. Someone is definitely nostalgic over you. I get tarot readers on YouTube, peep your every move. I told y'all somebody getting readers with y'all masters. I picked that up in Scorpio's reading. Can you forgive me and let's talk about it? So somebody wants to talk about it, okay? They want your forgiveness. They said it's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. So for some of you, this person remember the first day y'all met or that moment y'all exchanged energies or something about spending time with you, okay? They remember every moment y'all spent. Okay, for those of you that have been spending time with this person, getting to know this person, okay? And let's chill. Aries energy is someone.
Zozo.
Somebody wants to chill with you, okay? So you hear my daughter singing in the background. Someone is about to sing like a canary. I don't know what this is. Someone could be like ready to just let it all out. They ready to release the dragon. I don't know, some Cisco shit. Or they ready to just, I seen the dragon earlier too in the clouds when I was recording, when I be making my music. So that can be significant. It's really a Gemini, communication, third house, okay? For others of you, make sure you guys definitely use your discernment because someone wants to come towards you, okay? And they're still, like, trying to manipulate you. That's not for all of you, okay? Because y'all do have past energies that want y'all. Y'all got to remember that, okay? 7-Eleven. Okay? I don't know why I just heard you got a good thing coming or you got another thing coming or something like that. So maybe you guys are feeling like that when it comes to the past. Y'all like, nope, they got another thing coming. Y'all, yeah, it say, I rejected you out of ego. I never meant to hurt you. It was my own insecurity. I said, I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. Damn, somebody could be moving out or they cleaning out their closet. Somebody just ready to like let all them bones just fall out. Like they tired of that shit sitting in the closet, okay? We got fifth house of pleasure. What makes you feel good, whether it's orgasms, attention, or fulfilling work of a creative project. You fulfill this person, okay, emotionally and sexually, because you know Leo's is all about the sexual energy, sacred energy, okay? It's all about creativity. So someone definitely is like fantasizing about what they want to do to you or just you overall, period. Because they do say that this person be watching your pictures, your photos, your videos. They're stuck on you. Okay? So someone is definitely manifesting you back. For others of you, it's a past energy that's manifesting you back. Okay? By drawing on your pictures and not like literally drawing on it with crayon and a pencil, something like drawing your energy from it, okay? To call you and reel you back in and get a sacred chakra, sexual energy. This person is pulling on you. Bad. First house of identity, planet of Mars, zodiac sign Aries, which is your ego, your appearance, your identity. So maybe you need to see what sign is in your first house. Okay, someone could be trying to affect your first house or how people view you or how you're being seen publicly. Okay, or you're getting vindication for how you're being seen. Okay, people know who you are. 999, completion, things coming to an end, brand new beginnings. 555, we got change and a difference. And we got the white wolf spirit. Okay, appetite for freedom. Yeah, someone is ready to free themselves. Are they already free themselves? Okay, and they're letting their intuition guide them with this owl spirit. Okay, for some of you, you're definitely going to be relocating or moving in with this person. See how my phone feel, or vice versa. Somebody didn't like that. Cause my phone just fizzed. Okay? But it's not for them to like. Y'all do whatever makes you happy. Just period. As long as you're not harming others or trying to do stuff to other people for no reason. You can do whatever it is you please. But as long as you're not harming others. Okay? Just that simple. When you start to harm others or starting to affect other people's lives in a negative way, you need to pull away. Or you just need to stop what you're doing. Just period. Because it's not doing nothing but causing more karma on yourself. Okay? As I said, if you feel like you gotta seek revenge or be petty or be vindictive or to be spiteful just to get back at somebody because somebody doesn't want to be with you or they chose to move on or they see who you are, it's like, just get over yourself. Okay? Get over yourself. What is this Capricorn energy? Give me. Yeah, the 10 of Wands, somebody is heavily burdened. Okay? Because all the blockages or obstacles, diversities or whatever they're trying to cause upon you is coming back on them. Judgment. Okay? It's like someone is trying to avoid the fact that they're being called out or something like that. Like called out on their shit. What's this judgment card? Somebody don't want to be called out on their biggest bullshit. We got the Page of Pentacles. Yeah, this person with the Page of Pentacles towards you. Very childish, very immature. Okay. What's this Page of Pentacles? The Page of Wands. Then we got two pages out here. I'm hearing that song, I'm a Flirt. What's this Page of Pentacles, Page of Wands? Yeah, Knight of Cups. This King of Swords. Why is this King of Swords here? Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. The Six of Wands. Yeah, someone just wanted attention. Just pretty. This person is very immature. They like attention. They like to flirt. Okay. For others of you, you could be like recording a movie or something like that. Or you could be like a director or a photographer. I picked that up again. Like you are a photographer. Like you design clothes and you just take pictures of people that models in your clothes or something like that. I don't even know her brand ambassador. For some of you, you're going on tour or you're about to perform. This is going to be your first tour or something like that. With the Six of Wands and the King of Swords. Mm-hmm. What's this King of Swords, Six of Wands? The Eight of Cups. Yeah, someone about to be going on like a tour or something like that. And we got the Wheel of Fortune. What's this Eight of Cups? That's what I said. Somebody might have to relocate or something for like an opportunity they're about to receive. Seven of Pentacles. Someone could have been like prolonging or they just been sitting on this opportunity because maybe this person not ready to like leave their kids behind or something like that. Or the ones that they love. But this person know it's going to like push their career further or it's going to branch them out there further. Because somebody is about to receive an opportunity that's going to change and uplift their career. That's the Six of Wands. It's going to put them in a spotlight, or is this going to give them a lot of notoriety? I was hearing verified or something like that. But it's going to cause this person to have to travel. Like leave probably loved ones behind. Hmm. Yeah. Pretty much so. What's the Seven of Pentacles? Somebody like hold that thought. You know how you be like, I gotta think about this. I gotta like take my time. Maybe this person haven't announced it yet or told anybody yet. For some of you, this is something else this person is going to announce that they haven't told anyone. Okay, we got the Queen of Cups. This person could have been thinking of you, yeah, the Eight of Swords, the Three of Pentacles, and this King of Pentacles. Tower. I feel like whatever this is, I think this is like a last minute thing, or this is just out the blue, out the ordinary. Or maybe some of you guys, you just feel like getting up and just leaving, or getting up and just moving, or just getting away, starting over, starting fresh, starting new. That's the energy I'm getting. Like, yeah, you could have been doing a lot of thinking and contemplating and just trying to regroup and gather your thoughts correctly before you make this move or this new adventure that you're on. Yeah, the Fool card. The Fool is all about starting a new adventure. Okay, you're on a journey. You're taking a leap of faith. You're starting over from ground zero. See the zero on it? And you're doing it freely. Like to where you don't have no strings attached. You don't have nothing attached to you. So if you was to choose to get up and just say, okay, I'm out of here, you could do that because you don't have anything attached to you. You already chose to walk away. You made a decision to make up your mind to walk away fully and detached. What's this 10 of Wands? The King of Cups. So someone is heavily emotionally burdened. Okay, this person is probably watching you. Okay, from fake accounts. Okay. I don't know why I'm hearing Adele. Hello from the other side. Ooh, somebody is not liking this. What's this King of Cups? The Magician says, I'm telling you, this person not liking it. Because whoever this person is, they want you too. Yeah, the Wheel of Fortune. The Queen of Pentacles. This is not up for no debate, I'm telling you. The Two of Cups. Hold on, spirit, because we got a lack of room. So we got the King of Pentacles, the Ace of Wands, the Sun, and the King of Wands. Someone is like very passionate about you. They're serious about you with the King of Pentacles and the Sun card, Two of Cups, and the Chariot, Four of Wands, and the Queen of Pentacles. That's that King and Queen of Pentacles right here at the end. And it's like this person is being passionately driven to you. Like their mind is made up. Pretty much. For some of you, yeah, you're going to have to, like, make a decision to walk away a lot of people for this opportunity. Because for some of you, this is destiny. Through the Wands, yeah. Some of you already finding it hard and difficult to. Like, maybe it's been weighing heavy on you to make this decision. What is this Magician? The Ending, which is the Death card. Someone is like doing death spells on you. Yeah, the Moon, Six of Swords. Whether it's to end something or to literally put a death spell in. Okay, but I feel it's like to end something. Like, Because this person, whoever this King of Cups is, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, this person is still in your energy. Now, this could have been someone you was recently dealing with, or someone you chose to let go and walk away from and detach. Okay? It's like, it's still a part of you with this person. Three Cups. This person could have chose other things, other people, places, and things over you. So it made you feel like, okay, why bother or something like that? With the Justice card. Okay. Why is the Scorpio energy here with the Death card? The High Priestess. The Four of Wands. Whoa. The Five of Wands. Yeah. Somebody is very, like, combative or competitive or something like that. This person, okay. For some of you, I don't know. For some of you, this person was married and they could have made you like a mistress or a side piece or something like that, which was very karmic and toxic. Or they were just stringing you along. Like, I don't want to keep picking up on this energy over here. Because it's just drama. Like, somebody's just trying to keep you in drama. Okay, we passed that already. What's this cool energy? Yeah, the Sun, that's what spirit is like. Ignore the... Ignorance is bliss. I'm hearing drain out bad energy by Juice WRLD. Yeah, we got the Two of Cups. Your person is over here. Yeah, with the Knight of Cups. And the Two of Wands and the Temperance. The Hangman and the Tower. Could be dealing with the Sagittarius, the Leo, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. And y'all got a Scorpio over here. Okay, doing death spells with you. Stirring up drama. Okay. Oh, man. What's this Five of Wands? This person puts you in competition with other people. Okay. This is who you know who this person is. If you was being put into competition with other people, it was always stuck in your head. Okay. Not knowing if this person was into you or not, drama's going to be serious or not, then yes, this is this person. Okay. You ended this for a reason. It was full of drama. Five of Wands, Ten of Wands. Okay. Mommy. This person is missing you, the Five of Cups. And they're in a lot of regret. Okay? This person could be going through some form of depression. Because of it as well. But remind you, this person started to smoke. They wanted to smoke with you, Pisces. I said Pisces. So y'all can be dealing with Pisces. Capricorn. What's this Knight of Cups, Two of Cups? Somebody's definitely going to ask you on the date. Okay. What's this Seven of Wands? Temperance. The Four of Swords. Someone is like ready to defend what y'all have. Okay, here you go, Capricorn, with the World card, King of Pentacles. Yeah, whoever this person is mad, pissed off, and angry, and upset, and frustrated, and annoyed, and agitated, and the list goes on. This person is mad that they couldn't betray you. But this person did it. Like, how many times y'all allow this person to do it, and they mad because you're not going to allow them to walk all over you anymore. What the hell? My spirit got talking about some cornball. I ain't hear that shit in a long ass time. They talking about this person a cornball. Okay? Or they just lame. I don't know. What's this Nine of Swords? The Lovers. Could be a Gemini. What's this Nine of Swords? The King of Wands. The Ten of Pentacles. For some of you, this person got into an altercation with somebody over money, a family member, or family members is fighting over money. Okay, somebody could have threatened somebody to harm them or hurt them or something like that over money or over a secret with this High Priestess card. The Magician is here. So we got a family feud going on over money, over secrets. Okay? Shots being fired or something like that. I don't know. Probably could be literally or figuratively. Okay? I don't know why I just heard somebody is finding out that their family is a bunch of crooks. Or they're not who they say they were. What's this Ten of Pentacles? There's somebody about to be communicating to you quickly. They don't want to see the Empress. They had a fool because I'm telling you somebody found out that their family is not who they were. And it's fucking with somebody. Nine of Swords. And somebody is like pissed, angry, upset. Screaming, yelling. Wanting to fight. Could be screaming and yelling at family members' faces and shit like that. Somebody lunching out. But it's because of whatever this secret is coming out of this family with this Ten of Pentacles. Someone could be finding out about their DNA or something like that. Or the paternal. Look. Okay, what's this Four of Cups? Three of Swords, but I had did a reading. I'm lying to y'all not. I'm telling you, I did a reading a while back. Like, probably go down, whatever. And I had picked up an energy where I was saying that someone is going to find out that their uncle is really their dad or something like that. Or that whoever... Oh, man, this is just beyond me. Someone is finding out who's really the guardian to them. Just period. And this guardian or this person is, this person to, this relative to this person has already passed away or something like that. Because we got the Death card, the Five of Cups, and the Ten of Pentacles. So inheritance has already been given. But this person is about to find out that that's their dad or something. I'm telling y'all, I picked this up in the reading a long time ago. What's this Three of Swords? Yeah, and it's like devastating. Like this information or this news that's being spread or shared or given, it's heartbreaking. It's devastating. Like it's fucking this person up. Because they feel betrayed. We got 10-10 out here. Matter of fact, 10-10-10. So something is definitely coming to an end with a very corrupted, dysfunctional family. Period. And we got the Strength card. I'm telling you, the ancestors is pissed. Because the ancestors is looking at all this shit. Yeah, this pertains to someone's childhood. Six of Cups. And the Justice card. It could be like family court or something going on. Wow. And it's like secrets are being revealed in family court. This is messy. We ain't about to do that. We ain't even staying away from the drama. I'm telling you, we staying away from the drama. And if so, if this person found out something pertaining like who their biological parent or guardian is, can't somebody get sued for that? Like, that's all... They gonna get owed a lot of money or give it. Look, all right, we ain't got time for that. We gonna keep it moving because I know we got people that be watching. The Eight of Pentacles. I'm telling you, this is like the biggest betrayal of them all. We got the Ten of Swords out here twice. Okay. I don't know why I'm hearing gruesome. Like it could have been a whole bunch of shit going on in this family down there. I'm hearing. Okay. What's this King of Pentacles and the Devil in the world? Then Seven of Swords. This person been lying to since they was young. Since they was a child. So So this person picked up their bad habits because of his family. Person also, I'm not even trying to get too deep into this person's life, y'all. Because some people, I know they don't like for their business to be put out there. Like, that's kind of embarrassing. And this person watches you. Okay? What's the Seven of Swords? Yeah, the Three of Cups in reverse, I'm telling you. This person is moving away from these people. The Eight of Pentacles. This person could have went back to school, they're in school, or they're working, or they found a better job. Okay? And this is something that's like over money. I feel like this person needs like a high paying lawyer or something like that, and get the best lawyer they can get, because if this family is corrupt, just imagine the family lawyer or something like something. What? Hold the fuck on. So somebody's family got a secret a lawyer or something like that. But this is like, it's like they got their own family attorney, their own family lawyer or something like that. And this lawyer is corrupted too because of money. This King of Pentacles been stealing from this family or been stealing from this man. So say for instance your masculine is trying to get out of a situation and they paid for a lawyer or attorney or whatever to, what is it called, to represent them. Thank you, spirit. Oh shit, this is crazy. And this lawyer is corrupt. They working behind his masculine back with family. Three of Wands. Yeah, Four of Cups. That's why this masculine is feeling like this with the Four of Cups. Like, what's really going on? Like, where's all this coming from? Because this stuff could have kept... Look, my speaker just turned off, and then my AirPod just died. I'm telling you. It's been some dysfunctional stuff in the game over here with this family. Okay, family members could have been mysteriously just passing on because of this corrupted family, all because of money, greed. That's probably why I picked up in was it Leo or Virgo or Libra when I was like gluttony. But it could have just came, that energy could have just came from this masculine's family, because it's not really this masculine, it's this masculine's family. Ten of Pentacles is family. It's generation. It's DNA. Huh? It's ancestry. It's how you was raised. Who you come from. Biological parents. So somebody was definitely... Let me see. Where it go? We're going to have to get up out of this. Hey, boo-boo. We're going to have to get up out of this. But this is what's going on. And then the thing is, it's like,
I'm sorry, I don't want that.
Family is like, hold on, y'all, because I need to say this before I close this out. The thing that's crazy about this whole situation is, you know, family is corrupt because they're trying to knock this masculine on 3333 before he even figure out, find out, or discover any of the shit that's going on. Because they want this man for his money. This masculine is very wealthy. Like, he got family members on family members that probably left them an inheritance. Like, this is just messy. Yeah, we gonna get up out of here because I ain't got time for it. Mm-mm. Sure don't. But these people are corrupt. They toxic. They full of drama. Okay? Can't be around no family like that. You just can't. People that didn't do anything to get money or to have money. We got the Magician, the Six of Pentacles, and the Death card that came out here, bro. With this King of Cups. Somebody was paid to knock this person off. I keep picking this energy up, 3434. And I don't know why people keep thinking that I'm just making this shit up. I don't go around wishing death on people. Hell no. I ain't that crazy. But this is what this is. Somebody got paid to do this to this man. And the Knight of Swords was out here. And it was going towards the Ten of Swords. That was right here on this table before I put all these cards in. Let me see. if it comes back. Look, I cannot bake this up. That's why I kept hearing NBA Youngboy. Like, when I first came on here, like, and we all know, y'all listen to music. That's that shit with, like, sacrificing motherfuckers and shit. Mommy. And this masculine must got. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Mommy. Read between the lines. I don't know. I ain't trying to say too much. But y'all get it. Y'all got it. 35-35 is just on the clock. But I love you guys so very much. This message for Capricorn. Man, stay prayed up. Make sure you guys continue to ask for clarity. Okay? And listen to your own intuition and trust your own intuition. If you feel and sense something is off, something isn't right, wherever you're at, wherever you go, please listen. Please. Okay? Because my duty is to make sure you guys are safe just as well as I make sure I'm safe. Point blank, period. Because it's some shit in the game that ain't right. And it's like too many people involved for nobody not know what the fuck going on. Just period. It's dead, boo-boo. But I love you guys. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell. Peace.